I have some rocks, and I don't know why, but I just decided to dump them out, and thought it would make a great video, so, yeah. I'm just grabbing random ones. There's this one that looks, a bit like glass, I guess, but also like dirty, like kind of like gelatin. That's what this reminds me of. Next is this one. It's like, can't really see it in the light that much, but like it's really cool. There's this one. I don't know what this is. I think it might be like limestone or something. I don't know. There's this one that looks kind of funky. Weird. I can't talk today. Kind of like that. Next is this like cool purple one. Like it's like gems and rocks. There you can kind of see it. Next one is this one. I thought it was really cool because it's like that there, but then there's a huge dark spot on the back. I'm just now seeing the front of it for the first time. I've only ever seen the back, like this side with the dark spot. Next up is this pink one. I honestly don't know why I chose it, like, yeah. Here's another pink one. I chose it because it looks kind of like a heart. So, like, you can see the heart, right? I mean, there's this, like, semi-transparent one with like pink. If you think pink, you are. If you think I like pink, you are mistaken. This one's really cool. So it's a shard of a rock, and like it's a dark greenish blue on the inside. But on the outside, it's like a really light green color. There's this one. Reminds me of egg. No questions asked. I mean, there's this one that's really big. It's got a lot of holes in that. And I'm kind of concerned. So this one's like the pink one, except a different color. This one is like prismarine from Minecraft. I'm trying my best to help you see the rocks a bit clearer. Maybe my brightness is just a bit too low. So like the purple one from somewhere in this video, I have a blue one. This one, blue with black spots. butterfly. That's all I have to say about it. This one. It's either fool's gold, real gold, or aluminum foil. And like, I think it's aluminum foil, but I could be wrong. I've been told it's fool's gold. Let me know in the comments. And finally, my favorite one, this one. Well, I have another one, somewhat. I think I know where it is. But this one, it has, like, such a nice color. And it can't really be captured on camera, which is quite sad. But I think... Nope. Magnetic rock somewhere, but yeah, bye.